check out Innis Maggiore's latest local business spotlight. This one features Canton Brewing Company, downtown Canton, which has roots back to 1883, but also is doing some cool stuff today to meet the needs of the ever-changing craft beer lover in Stark County.